this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's a difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of those matters, but to these kids it don't actually matter.
Tonight is about team warfare. Tonight is about the numbers advantage. Tonight is about survival. Tonight is Survivor Series. History will be written tonight, and history is only written by surviving. Chip is up for grabs right here. Next, we have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary. Tano's on the line, and here we go.
Way back and seize that. Recap on tape decks. Eight dats for the G raps.
The baddest woman on the planet. It absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring. A real natural. To compete.
Guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Challenger who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
This might be it!
Oh my!
Big slam! Oh, right to the face!
The challenger's taking on some offense.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the...
Hey, Byron, just like bankrupt!
Oh, no.
Incredible.
Oh, man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is. There it is. I wouldn't be surprised if that caused some serious internal injuries.
Yes! Takes it!
Oh,
big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a great match. Thank you, everybody, for spending part of your Thanksgiving holiday with us.
Three stacks, ASAP, and bring Matt the ace back, cause Tapper, these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't want to see Matt, but in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar. An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Predictable, but absurd.
Sincaro's aerial abilities are unparalleled. The masked luchador is a beloved WWE superstar that fans can't wait to see rocket straight to the top of sports entertainment.
Matches like this can sometimes be tough to watch, especially for somebody like Saxton, who's afraid to use a step stool to change a light bulb.
Scoop slam! Clothesline! Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Still seems a little early.
Leg kick.
Oh!
What a hurricanrana.
Boom!
Hooked up.
Impactful slam.
Here we are, guys, more than three decades after the WWE helped revolutionize pay-per-view television, and we're still going strong. Only now, unlike back then, the best way to catch a WWE pay-per-view is on the WWE Network.
He's looking at it.
Big
spine buster.
Big spine buster.
But did he go for it too early? Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
I'd have to agree with you, Michael. The best place to watch pay-per-views is on the WWE Network, which, as you know, also features thousands of hours of programming, including one of my personal favorites, Legends House. Hey, you know what? They should do a reality show with us. That would be great.
Sitting next to you each week is more than enough, Saxton. There's not enough money on the planet Earth to get me to live in a house with you. Forget it. Oh, nasty impact.
He's heading for higher ground
to get away from you. Making the climb here, guys.
This is definitely where you want to be at this point in a ladder match. But beware, just because you're the only one in the ring doesn't mean you're guaranteed a victory.
Yeah, he found another gear and is racing right now.
Oh, man, jarring headbutt.
Big headbutt.
Here we go.
When this guy's on, look out.
And now,
The Miz, as Byron was saying earlier,
was seemingly the only one in the ring capable of grabbing the Intercontinental Championship during the WrestleMania 32 ladder match, but as history will tell you, he was in for a rude awakening.
That's right. The Miz was just seconds away from winning that match, and he would have if it wasn't for that punk Zack Ryder. But hey, I guess even a blind squirrel finds a nut every now and then. And don't even get me started on the blind squirrel's father. What the heck was he wearing?
Looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time you see them square off.
What a great...
inevitable, they know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking it, it's on the fucking back. Walking on the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minute, and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the will again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a kill again. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pill again, even can't.
Everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
Is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker phenomenal.
Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
toughest individuals I have ever seen compete in a WWE.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Ooh. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Harsh impact.
Trap the arm into the neck breaker. Look at this.
Styles rolls through.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
He's playing with him now. Here he goes. Incredible agility.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
I'll be cover here.
And he gets the shoulder up.
So resourceful.
Keep your eye on this one.
You gotta love the lowdown.
His shoulders are down.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
And we continue.
Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that when Backlash came to Washington, D.C. in 2000, which wasn't all that far from me at the time, you couldn't go anywhere without hearing somebody talking about
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
All right, AJ Styles with a burst of energy.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk.
And that Backlash 2000 card that Byron brought up earlier might have been the most... He's got the shoulders down. He's going for it all. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Styles rolls through.
Oh, it's locked in.
Nobody does it quite like him.
If at first you don't succeed.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll get you whiplash.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
The end may be near.
Escapes trouble there.
Face plant.
AJ Styles beginning to peter out here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Got the shoulders down.
Sunset flip!
Can he do it here?
Digging deep for a kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah. Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash.
Talk about
cover, cover. A kick out before three.
Wow.
The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole
Submission move coming up.
Byron Calf Crusher's in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
AJ Styles gets the win.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a great match. Thank you, everybody, for spending part of your Thanksgiving holiday with us. Poking the bear. Poking the bear.
Man, not sure what to say about that, except let's go.
Now that's how you promote a bout.